गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आर यू? आई होप यू आर कीपिंग वेरी वेल। इन दिस वीक आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन वर्ल्ड बुक डे एंड कॉपीराइट डे। एज अ लाइब्रेरियन, इट इज़ माई ह्यूज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू गिव यू इनसाइट ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर डे। ऑल द वर्ल्ड, ओके, एवरी पार्ट, मोर देन 100 कंट्रीज सेलिब्रेट दिस वीक। From 23rd April to whole week, we are celebrating this World Book Day. I don't need to tell you the importance of reading. As you are a grown child, you need to read more and more. Then only you understand. There is a knowledge of ocean of knowledge, you can say like that. So as much as you read, as much as knowledge you are going to get. As in my other lecture also, I am telling you that as much as you read, more and more knowledge you will get. So especially on this day, everywhere, all over the world, there are so many good things we are going to carry out. In every school, every college, every university, all the government organizations have two very good activities on this World Book Day. There are so many writing activities, reading activities carried out, elocution competitions are going carried out. But I'm not going to tell you about this thing. Okay, I'm taking you the history behind this and why we are going to celebrate this World Book Day and Copyright Day. World Book Day is a half part of this day, and the Copyright Day is another part of this day. These two terms is very close to each other. So these two terms we need to understand: reading, double inverted comma, reading, and copyright, another double inverted comma. So be with me and understand what is the significance of these two important things, World Book Day and Copyright Day. So have a great day and be with me.